I'm having a lot of people watch, but not so many people subscribing. So if you do watch and you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to the channel. Basically, because it makes me feel good. Well, hello everybody. I'm Tom from the channel The Reluctant Outdoorsman. I thought I'd just make this video today for two reasons, really. The first reason is because it's just been raining non-stop in Jersey for the past 4 days, and it's been really difficult to get out. The other reason is just to let people know my plans for the channel and why I do it, really. So to start off, I started making videos for the channel because my wife was basically fed up coming home from work and seeing me, I retired a couple of years ago, sat on the settee watching the telly. So she said, you've got to get out, you've got to do something, which is fair enough. So I was a bit reluctant because I did enjoy sitting on the settee watching telly, to be honest. But I thought, okay, I'll go out. And rather than just go out and wander around aimlessly, I thought I'd go out and wander around aimlessly with a camera. And I had an old GoPro 5, which I'd bought maybe 3 or 4 years before. And I'd hardly ever used. Literally, it had been used about 3 times. So I thought, let's get that and I'll take that out and we'll see what happens. So I posted my first video to YouTube and it was terrible. And so were the subsequent ones. They all had terrible sound. I don't know why. When I held the camera, it kept clunking and the wind noise was awful. And also I'd never filmed anything before, so the content wasn't great. I think now, this is about 7 months after I've started, the videos are getting better. The sound's better. It's not painful to watch them anymore. But I'm still surprised at how so many people are beginning to watch them. I really thought I'd be getting 20, 30 views and a lot of sort of sour comments and what are you doing, you old fool sort of comments. But people are really supportive. So I thought it'd be nice just to make this video to say what I intend to do and to thank everybody really for watching and for subscribing. I need subscribers, really. People are watching at a tremendous pace now. To get back to what happened about 2 or 3 weeks ago, maybe a month ago, I started posting videos daily. And this has made a massive change. The views on videos have gone right up, and also the view time. So people have actually been watching for a lot longer. And that's all okay. But what really has pleased me is people have started to comment, and a lot of people, especially people who used to be in Jersey in maybe the 70s and 80s, they've commented about how lovely it is to watch the videos and how they sort of, it brings back memories for them. So also people who have recently holidayed on the island, they've said, oh, it's wonderful, it's brought back their memories of their great holidays and things. So it's really nice, the feedback I'm getting from people. And that has just made me decide that I'm definitely going to continue doing it and try to do it on a daily basis. Originally, I thought if I bring out a video every day, people are going to get so bored of it. It's going to be unbelievable. But it seems to be having the other effect. People seem to be getting more involved with it. So here we go. This is what I plan to do for the future. I plan to make a video every day. Try and publish one every day. I need to plan ahead for weeks like we've had where it's just poured down with rain so that I can get ahead and get a few videos so that I can put one out every day. Yeah, as you probably know, the main content of the channel is my walking videos, where I walk around parts of Jersey, maybe through town or on nice beaches. And I'm doing those, and I can intend to continue doing those, and I seem to be commenting a bit more on them, which I don't know. I haven't had anybody comment, "Will you shut up? I'm trying to watch the video." So I'll probably continue to do that. And my chatty walks, where I actually did start commenting more, they seem to do really well. So I'll probably comment a bit more while I'm on the walks, and probably tell you a little bit more about myself as time goes on. Everybody loves Paddy, and I don't know if you saw the video where I really revealed that Paddy is actually not my dog. My dog passed away about just over 2 years ago, and we were just so devastated that we haven't been able to replace him, my lovely dog Marley. Actually, when he was very ill, I had a heart attack, so that would really have been the end of the series before it started, but fortunately I'm now much better and fit as a fiddle, really. So I'm out quite a lot of the time with Paddy, who is my wife's niece's dog. You may have heard me mention Callum and Jess. They came over to the island from Middlesbrough, where my wife's from, and brought their dog Paddy. And they're both younger, working people, so I have the fortune of spending quite a lot of time with Paddy. And it's great to have him and take him out. And I know a lot of you like seeing Paddy, probably a lot more than seeing me, so he does appear in the videos probably more than I do, which is definitely a good thing. I have to say, making YouTube videos is a bit of a surprising thing for me, because I thought, okay, I'll make one or two, but once you have done them and you start uploading them, it does become a bit addictive. So especially when you start getting feedback from people watching them. I think the first few videos, it was just, you know, some family members felt obliged to watch them. But now it's definitely people from all over the world, according to the stats. And that's really, really intriguing, really. And I can't even talk properly. Really intriguing, really. So you may have noticed on my channel, I mainly make walking videos where I comment as I walk around, and then I make the sped up ones of me walking around, which I call the Warp Speed series. And I've recently been introducing Warp Speed drives. Not so many people seem to be watching these, but to be honest, I really like them. So I'm gonna continue making those. It's a lovely way to show off the beautiful scenery in Jersey. Probably some of you don't like the music I put on with them. My wife certainly doesn't, but I think they sort of fit the sped up vibe to the video. And so I'll continue to make those. I also occasionally do time-lapse videos, which are just a little bit of a fun aside. So they end up on the channel as well. Apologize for those. Hopefully I'll get better at them, and some of them will be really worth watching. Anyway, I'd just like to say a massive thank you to everybody for watching, because obviously I wouldn't continue to make the videos if somebody wasn't watching them. And there are people out there, amazingly, who are. So thank you very much. I'm having a lot of people watch, but not so many people subscribing. So if you do watch and you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to the channel. Basically because it makes me feel good. It doesn't cost you anything, And also, it really does improve your YouTube experience because it's much easier to find channels you want when you've subscribed, and also YouTube will push the content towards you so you won't miss things. So hopefully as the videos continue, you'll get to know a bit more about me. Certainly you'll get to know a bit more about Jersey and about Paddy too. I'll try to keep you entertained. That's the whole idea. And hopefully people will continue to enjoy the videos. Thank you so much.